Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, Suraj Karavadra unveiled. UCA unveiled Karavadra as Lady Cricket Cream's coach on a 2 years contract. Karavadra, the newly appointed Lady Cricket Cranes head coach, was officially unveiled in Lugogo, Kampala. The 30-year-old has been given three targets: qualify the Lady Cricket Cranes to T20 World Cup, the Commonwealth Games in Birmingham, and to move the team's rank 10th to at least 14th position. He brings a wealth of experience to Uganda cricket, having worked with various organizations in the same role. He has coached in India with Porbandar District Cricket Association, Nottinghamshire in England, and most recently in the UAE as the Leicestershire Country Club Assistant Women's Head Coach.
My passion is always to sort of push women's cricket to the highest level wherever I am, and to really get them on a stage where they can be showcased as well. So, and it's very reassuring that the association, the previous coaches have managed to get, you know, the Lady Cranes to a position of 14 in the past, and definitely it's on the top of my mind to get them back to that level.
His arrival in Uganda is a homecoming of sorts, since he's a fourth generation Ugandan chasing his roots in the eastern town of Jinja, where his great-grandfather settled to do business. That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.